Oo. Parang ano?
Parang ano yun? Parang... Ang tawag yun? Sabay ko.
Nung ano nila?
Balan. Hola. Umibili ka ba? Umaba yung gulong mo? Anong po kaila ate, hindi mo na lang binibigay niya sa akin? Ano lang yun? Parang sa ano yun ni isa natin po dito. Eh kaya ganun may bilhin ng gulong sabi nila. Yung alignment ng sasakyan. May ganun sila. Papasok ko na lang doon. Kaya sige pa sa bakit may ganun sa bilhin ng gulong sa mga sasakyan. Mapasok yung palayin. Bira siguro ng papaalay niyo. Tortang alabang. Adobo. Chicken. Leo. Wala lang naman. wala, 10,000 lang. O, eh, tira na 10,000 lang annual. O, annual. Pinanaro lang ang lalo.
Hey, where the hell do you think you're going? Prim is off limits. Some convicts from the prison up the road have taken over the town. Everyone inside is either dead or in hiding. What's more, there are two tribes of raiders causing trouble in this area as well. You'd be safer heading back up to Good Springs. We'd love to, but they don't fall under NCR jurisdiction. Even if they did, we're in no shape to protect them. Be careful. You may want to talk to Lieutenant Hayes. He's in a tent down the road. Just stay on the west side of the overpass and you don't want to get shot.
Hindi lang yung bank account. Ay bank, ano, yung ano, telephone number ng bank. Tapos, wala, hindi mo lang makakamunod.
Hello? I'm not sure you should be here.
Over here! Thank you.
What do you think you're doing?
Thank you.
Hello.
Howdy. What can Easy Pete do for you? The machine? Harmless. No matter what Trudy says. She thinks it's hot. Keep your gun handy if you go poking up.
Howdy.
Hey, partner.
Might I say you're looking fit as a fiddle?
Don't mention it.
I'm always ready to lend a helping hand to a stranger in need. Can't say that I'm familiar with the rascals. Some of the fine folks in town might be able to help you out with that. I'm a Securitron, Robco Security Model 2060B. If you ever see any of my brothers, tell them Victor says howdy. I moseyed into town, 10, 15 years ago. Before that, I can't quite seem to recall. Odd. Anyway, it's a right peaceful town, and I reckon it's as fine a place to settle as any. I was out for a stroll that night when I heard the commotion up the old bone orchard. It's all it looked like a bunch of bad eggs, so I laid low. Once they had run off, I dug you up to see if you were still kicking. Turns out you were, so I hauled you off to the dock right quick.
Recollection daw kami ma. Over 20.
Happy trails!
Just